What is the liberal premise?
I guess the Rousseau notion, you know, that man is born free but is everywhere in chains, that the real problem with the world is that the institutions are wrong. If the institutions were right, then man would, there's nothing in human nature that would cause us to be unhappy. It's the fact that we have the wrong institution.
What is the conservative premise?
That man is flawed from day one, and that there are no solutions, there are only trade-offs, and whatever you do to deal with one of man's flaws, it creates another problem, but that you try to get the best trade-off you can get, and that's all you can hope for. I've often said there are three questions that I think would destroy most of the arguments on the left, and the first is, compared to what? The second is, at what cost? And the third is, what hard evidence do you have? Now, there are very few ideas on the left that can pass all three of those kinds of things.
Can conservative ideas pass those?
Yes, I think so, because they don't assume that there is a solution out there. You know, Adam Smith didn't believe that either the government or the market could solve all problems, that you have to be able to simply tolerate certain things. And the idea to the left of tolerating any evil, you know, that they want to stamp out the last vestige of segregation. Really? At what price? At what price?